Dear Lord, please take care of me, my family, and Caleb. Please, Lord, heal my mother. And Lord, please, help Caleb hear and speak again.
I'm not going to jail for this.
Okay, in Jesus' name. Well, I'm glad you faced your fears.